pre?
Ano ba yan, pre? Lagi ka na lang negafay.
Ilang beses ka nang bagsak, kaka-shift mo lang. Magsi-shift ka na naman. Ilang beses ka nang bagsak, kaka-shift. Ilang beses ka nang bagsak, kaka-shift mo lang. Shift mo lang naman, shift ka na naman.
Nay, nakalto ko rin sa lakaron si Balo.
Nay, ta? Grabe. Saya, may takan ka dyan ba? Grabe yun, no? Mami. Mami, yung view kaya ba?
Appointments,
sailing. Wala kang pupuntahan. Overthink. Luhalo. Pero hindi naman ibig sabihin na stop, magpakamatay ka. Hindi naman solusyon yung magpakamatay. Hindi man natin alam ngayon ang solusyon. Pero pagpapakamatay, hanggat kailan diyan magiging solusyon. Kung nagpakamatay ka, pag tumalon ka dun sa tulay na yun, tapos na. Tapos na yung sakit. Tapos na yung iyak. Wala ka nang iisipin pa. Pero mawawala rin yung kasiyahan. Mawawala rin yung mga tawanan. Mga hindi mo pa nararanasan, hindi mo na rin mararanasan. Hindi ka pa nga nakapunta sa sibalong na karon na maraming trees. Sobrang dami mo pang hindi napupuntahan, Ryan. Kung mo sanang tapusin lang dun, malalagpasan mo rin yan. Diba nga? Walang forever. Lahat may hangganan. Pati rin ang problema may hangganan. Kung may hangganan ng kasiyahan, may hangganan din yung kalungkutan. Maaraw, umuulan. Dumidilim, lumiliwanag. Kung may kasiyahan, may kalungkutan. Kung may problema, may solusyon.
Ayoko na kasi. Pagod ako. Nalalangin ka.
Mapalalaki, lahat may emosyon. Kung wala kang emosyon, hindi ka tao. Lahat din naman ng tao umiiyak pag napupuno, hindi din maglabas kung napupuno. May okay lang umiyak. And a real man, you have to be strong enough to defend and to fight, but also you have to be soft enough to love and to care. Kaya okay lang. Importante yung dalawa na yan. IQ, EQ. Importante yung dalawa na yan.
Mahirap lang naman talaga kasi pino na wala ako.
Oo. Oh, maaga nga ako nawala. Pero sana naman kahit wala na ako, naman masira yung tropa natin. Lalong-lalo na. Huwag ka naman mawala ng maaga. Kaya, huwag kang sumunod agad sa akin. Kaya oras na para gumising ka na. Thank you.
show that you're shocked or to be judgmental or to minimise what they have to say.
Your role is really to listen and to just be there for them. Often the person will feel so relieved just to have somebody that actually is listening to them and not judging them.
What we find is that most people who are feeling suicidal, they really do want to talk to someone about it. Taking that first step is really difficult, and so it's really important that they have someone who will just listen.
So, you know, if someone's told you that they are having thoughts about suicide, you need to actually cover immediate safety. So if, you know, they have the means, you need to help them get rid of whatever it might be. So whether it's, you know, medications or drugs or, you know, rope or whatever it is, you need to address those immediate concerns, those immediate risks.
If life is in imminent danger, then we need to call 000 urgently.
So if somebody does tell you that they're thinking about ending their life, you know, don't keep it a secret. You know, you need to work out with the person who can be other supports for them.
There's a range of crisis lines such as the suicide callback line.